citizenship, and for her decades of service to her fellow New Brunswickers and her dedication and tireless efforts to revitalize and develop her community, Dorothy Kean is awarded the Queen Elizabeth II Platinum Jubilee Medal.